It is an honor. It is a pleasure. There's a lot of history in Austin City Limits. There's a lot more history happening on this stage tonight. I never thought we'd see the day. Let's make them feel at home. Leonard Skinner.
Say it's always really been a dream of ours to play Austin City Limits, so we're having our dream come true tonight with you guys here, okay, tonight. So we just got to tell you one thing here, Texas. Skinner's in the house! We thank you so much. You know, we're going to take you back to the Street Survivors album right now, folks, too, again. And my brother Ronnie Van Zandt wrote a lot of great songs in his lifetime. And this one here, we've all pretty much lived this one. And all I'd like to say is that we've been there, we've done that, and we ain't never going back again. So. Oak tree in my way. There's too much coke and too much smoke. Look what's going on inside you. Ooh, that smell. Can't you smell that smell? Ooh, that smell. We thank you so much. Whew. You guys are great here in Austin, Texas, huh? Look here, we'd just like to make a toast to you. Yes, imagine whatever it is, but we'd like to make a toast to you because without you, we are nothing. So here's to all of you, and thank you, and God bless you for keeping Skinner music alive. Woo. You know what, we've been out on the road pretty much all this year in 1999, and we should go into the new millennium here, so that's a great thing, ain't it? Don't you think so? I'm looking forward to it. Might get a computer. Anyway, though, we were on the bus the other night, and we got to thinking, what would Lynyrd Skynyrd fans like? So, you know, we know we can't play all the Skynyrd songs, because, hell, we'd be here all night long, right? But maybe one night we will. So we got to think, we put together this little medley for you guys of old classic Lynyrd Skynyrd songs. And if you guys know them tonight, you let us know, okay?
Yeah. Blues.
Curtis Lowe, Austin, Texas. I'm freezing. Put on my redneck shirt. Woo! There it is. Little honk for Texas, huh? like a dirty dog.